Alright guys, so welcome back to more Fallout 76 Wastelanders. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
I'm gonna get a altimeter chip. One of these robots is empty. Got to have one. Oh! That's probably, what's his name? The dad. See, but you can't do nothing. One of these robots has got to have it, though. Where they're walking around in. Must be up top. That's right, she said that the jet he has hanging up here.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Attention, fugitives should be considered armed and dangerous.
Scanning.
Robco. Cranberry bog, that's the name where you can get all the cranberries from. I guess that's one like the main spot to farm them, but the ones you farm from there, I'm not sure if you can make cobbler. I know you can make cranberry juice. It's just as good though. I think the juice gives you the XP bonus as well. There's other things you can make. I think the squirrel stew gives you an XP bonus. I know it was like that on Fallout 4. I should just come here first, actually, because it's the iBots and all the, it's Robco, all the robots are here. There's a location I haven't been to yet. They added new spots. They didn't just create, you know, change old ones and make them new. Do some more exploration when I'm done the quest line, I guess. Oh, shoot. Can't see. The heck is that mess it's spraying? You can't see.
I calculate your chances. I don't want to do more than
I hit her. Ooh! One more. Where you at, huh? Alrighty, that should be it.
Thanks. I'll take those parts, if you don't mind.
Here you go, what's next?
Next? No. She'll be ready once I finish putting those parts in. Near as I can get her on short notice, anyway.
Alright, so, I'll see you in Foundation, then?
Mm-hmm, I'll head there, presently. Just need to grab a thing or two before I leave. Go over the debug stack from the part install, too. So don't worry about checking back in right away. I'm fairly hopeful she won't have exploded. Reasonably sure she won't.
Okay, see you later.
Ta. I'm sure Motherlode's going to have some issues for me to polish before your mission, but nothing I can't manage.
You've secured our way down to the vault pretty handily, haven't you? I just can't believe your luck in finding Dr. Hornwright.
It's nothing. Just needed what to be done. Just did what needed what to be done. Yeah, it was pretty lucky. Is she here already?
She's getting some equipment brought down, I think. Better run, as you want to find yourself carrying consoles around. Oh, but before you get going, though, let's talk business. All right.
I knew it.
I've been working on the next problem we need to solve for busting into Vault 79. That doozy of a laser grid. I figure we've got some experienced scavengers in Foundation already. Folks who know a thing or two about busting bunkers. Small ones, anyway. Thing is, before I even start asking around, our youngest scavenger pops up to tell me she's got it handled. Handled? Before I even told her the problem.
Do you think she can do it?
Honestly, maybe she's tougher than she seems. She's been with us for a while, so I can vouch for her loyalty at least. She said she has a way to beat the grid, so I'm inclined to believe her. Anyway, her name is Jen. Go talk to her, and I'll get back to work on figuring out a plan for these military-grade turrets.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. All right, take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.